let me sleep. Jones.
I just arrived in Florida, and I'm here for the next 5 nights. It's Sunday night tonight, and then I will leave Friday afternoon. So pretty much the next few days, I'm gonna be sitting in classes during the daytime, but then in the evenings, I can do whatever I want. So it is Monday, and the first day of classes here in Florida are done with now. And while I'm here, Carina is actually also taking care of my parents' dog, not only Cuppi. So my parents are actually in Europe right now. They're on a big European cruise. So Carina, and then me, whenever I'm back, and as well as my grandparents a little bit of the time, we're all taking care of Copper as well. So I'm gonna throw you right back to St. George right now, and we're gonna check in on them.
F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
F is for fire that burns down the whole town. U's for uranium bombs. N is for no survivors when you...
Plankton. Those things aren't what fun is all about. Now, do it like this. F is for friends who do stuff.
Never! That's completely idiotic.
Here, let me help you. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. Try it!
N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
So it's Tuesday night, and I'm gonna do something pretty cool right now. I'm actually going to go to Tiger Woods' restaurant. And I've seen a whole lot of stuff about this restaurant on the internet, but I'm just now deciding. I said, you know what? It's about 40 minutes away, and I just called an Uber, and an Uber is about to be here. I checked reservations earlier today, and there was only one reservation really remaining, and it was just for, I just got it for an individual. So, gonna go check it out. I know it's expensive. I don't think it's horribly priced, but I don't think we're gonna see Tiger, but we'll see what happens.
I don't care.
Well, this is unfortunately all I have for you this week. I know it's a pretty short vlog and not a whole lot happened, but that's just kind of how it goes when Carina and I are not together. So I was kind of sitting in class all week this week and there's not a whole lot to film. So little review of last night's dinner at Tiger's restaurant. Food is incredible. Atmosphere is incredible. I don't have any bad things to say about it. I got the free range chicken. Well, I got hot wings to start. And those were really good. They were actually spicy. And then I got the free-range chicken. And the free-range chicken came out a full-on entire chicken. So they give you really big plates over there. So definitely check that out. They say that Tiger actually shows up there once a week or so if he's ever in town. So he lives really close by to the restaurant there. So stop on by. It's called the Woods Jupiter in Jupiter, Florida. So... otherwise, thanks for watching. These vlogs, really the biggest thing about these vlogs is just so that Carina and I can go back in the future and watch what we did. If a whole bunch of other people are watching with us, fine. If nobody else is watching, we don't care at all. So we're just trying to record as much as we can here and there and kind of make a little, almost like a video scrapbook of our lives. So anyways, I will see you guys next week. And next week's vlog should be a lot better with Carina actually here. So thanks for watching. See you next time.